We wish to call you Iceman, but in November and December you were on fire. So as a result, you won two MVP awards. How you experienced these 2 months, and how much important is these two awards for you?
Yes, obviously I'm very glad to receive the support just from the fans and the people here. I always try to do my best on Sundays when we play. So I'm just delighted to be able to help the team. Obviously, November and December were two very good months for us. A lot of positive results and keep us in the fight for the championship. So we are very happy with this.
Except your excellent work in the defense, the defensive line, you scored 4 goals in 5 games in December. Should our strikers be afraid for their position?
No, I don't think so. It was, yes, something is like when they say, you know, when the first goal comes, the other one follows. So, yes, like I said, just happy to help the team. And we know that in a lot of games we receive a lot of set pieces and things like this, and we have been very strong for this. So either it's me or some other players who score from this, it just gives the team more to be able to win games with these details.
And you play with two great defenders, Varela and Crespo. We want a comment about the cooperation with these two guys.
Yes, they are two very experienced defenders who have been in PAOK for a long time. So for me to come in to play with them, it makes my job so much more easy, you know, because they know the league and they know everything inside out. So they can share this experience with me, and I'm very happy to be able to play with both of them.
The first half of the season is over, so we are 1 point behind Olympiacos, and we passed in the quarterfinals of the Greek Cup. With what achievements will you be satisfied in the end of the season?
Yeah, it's only one option that's available for us, that's to win both competitions. We are here in PAOK, and we set the demands high every season, and exactly with the result last season, you know, it makes what to experience it and to be a part of it, this is something that that you want again. So our main mission is, of course, to win the championship, and now to finish the second part of the season very good, and then enter to the playoffs strong, and then of course to take the cup like we have done the 3 previous seasons.
This year's fight for the championship is a little bit different with the whole procedure of the playoffs. What you will think is going to be the key factor for winning the championship this year?
I think it sets by himself. These individual games against Olympiacos will be the crucial point for us. Now we take it game by game to try to take 3 points from every game, and when we will enter into the playoffs, there will be a lot of very important games, a lot of derbies, and in these kind of games, you need the hunger and the fighting spirit to overcome the opposition. So this is our main target, and we know we are strong. So we are also confident, and we believe in ourselves. And if we do this, I think the positive results will come by the end.
We will have to expect from you more I don't even score against Real Madrid celebrations, or you're going to have more passionate reactions during the games.
Yes, I think, like I said before, you know, if we win the games, I will show some experience. For me to score, you know, in the first or the third minute of the game doesn't change. We need to still to play the rest of the game, and if we win the game in the end, I will celebrate. This is, for me, the most important is to win. So either if I score or somebody else score, the most important is that PAOK wins the game.
And one final question. Any personal goals for this year, this season?
Yes, I think, you know, my personal goal was just to come in and try to play as much and help the team as much as I can this season. I've now had a good spell and played a lot of games, and hopefully this continue. And if we manage to reach our goals as a group also, it will be a great season for me as well.